Hey guys, if you ever experienced pain during the front squat, I'm going to show you a simple drill that will help alleviate it.
Okay, come down to your hands and knees, turn wrists outward, and rock back. Hold for about 30 seconds, you're going to feel a stretch in your wrist. Once 30 seconds is up, come forward, simply come back.
Hey guys, if you're still working on your wrist mobility and you want to squat in the meantime, a simple way to get around it is using straps.
There's a range of straps, they're just outside shoulder width.